Gracias. Thank you. Aloha. My name is Taimane, and I am all the way from Hawaii. Oh, and this is Jonathan. Please give a round of applause for Jonathan. And today we are here to show you the ukulele, also known as a ukulele, but in a different way, a little bit. But I also want to show you some of my culture as well. This next song I'm going to be playing for you is a Hawaiian chant, and I hope you guys are able to feel the aloha spirit with this next song. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So that last song was a Hawaiian chant called E Ala E. And E Ala E means to rise in Hawaiian. It's actually a sunrise chant. So people in Hawaii would get up super early and chant to the sun, calling it to rise, E Ala E. And that last little part of it was also an original called Jupiter. I've written a song for each planet, done the solar system, and this last number we're going to play for you is another planet. I'm not going to tell you which planet it is, though. I'm going to let you hear it and guess, but I will give you a clue. It has the fastest wind in the entire solar system. So think of a storm, but on a different planet. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Gracias. Which planet? I heard it. Neptune? Neptune's storm, actually. Neptune has the fastest wind in the entire solar system. So, Neptune's storm. My name is Taimane. I hope you enjoyed ukulele, but in a very, very different way. And round of applause for Jonathan. Thank you so much. My first time in Costa Rica. Gracias.